Hey guys, what is up? This is Supercars in Manchester. Today you join me back in Audley Edge for another day of car spotting. First car of the day. Nice Ferrari Roma. Probably going to spend most of the day at the bypass today as there's some roadworks going on in the village. So I will catch you guys when we find something else. 570 GT. Lovely. Lovely white DBX. And an MC Stradale. Oh, I don't know what to film first. Oh no, the Ferrari 612 gone that way. And the GT3 RS. Pink DBX 707. Aston Martin DBS. The proper one. The naturally aspirated V12. Urus S. Nice Urus. That is so nice. Oh, Vanquish S. That is nice. Very nice. Oh, very nice. 992 turbo. Thank you. 35 yard edition. Wow. GTR and the Hurricane Evo. Very nice. Something's definitely come in. That's a 620R. That is a McLaren 620R. That is very cool. Down nice and low. Nice. Nice M4, but where is it? There it is, Durango SRT, Durango Hellcat. Another Urus. Probably not coming down here. Ferrari 612. Brabus G-Wagon. With a full Explorer kit on it. Cheshire Combo, if ever I have seen one. DBX 707 and a Urus. And the DBX is in a very strange colour. Somebody's a bit brave. Bright orange Taycan Turbo S. Portofino Hurricane Evo. WMC. Hey, Porsche 911 R. Rare to see him with a spoiler, or?
That GT3 as well, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Nice. Lancia Delta. We do love these so much. Turbo S Coupe.
So close.
Ginetta G60.
Oh,
wow. Now that is a rare car. I thought this was an F40 for a second then. Aston combos? God damn it! What? That's a Senna. Okay then. Okay then, McLaren Senna. That is pretty cool. And so is that. That is beautiful. Viola Metallic Turbo GT with gold wheels. Oh, 992 Turbo as well. Pair of fuzzes. And a blue 718 GT4. Very cool. I do like how it's got the slightly larger wing on it. Wow. They've seen something. Please be something really amazing. Can I hear something? It sounds old. Thought it'd be Lawrence in the Ford GT. Hey! So what? In a kind of row, we've had Senna, Z8, and now Ford GT. Wow. Okay then. Another F8. So, F8 and F8. So, technically, FF16. And on that note, there is now a 720S from earlier. A 360 Spider. That is a very nice 600 LT. Nice TVR. Oh, GT3 Touring in dark green. Very cool. Euros Performante. Vantage F1 Edition Roadster. God, the reaction then, I thought it was like a Chiron or something. Piece to spider. Right guys, I think I'm gonna call it a day today. Got some things to do, so. Thank you for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye bye. Whoa, what is that?